and is now back into $8. Race 9, they're being placed in quickly here. Last few being loaded, and we're nearly ready. There's the light. This is race 9 at Angle Park. Jack's Knight will jump the favourite, 260. Good betting race, though. On their way now, Sky Wesley hopped out okay. Hello, I'm Jade begins well. Jack's Knight, Soul Rocker all pushing up there. But Sky Wesley with the fence is going to duck through and get away. Jack's Knight back last now. Getting to second, Soul Rocker. Five or six, Hello, I'm Jade. Then came Rhinel Bale. Next, Jack's Knight and Just Kenny. But down the back, Sky Wesley. Away a length and a half, Soul Rocker. Six away, Hello, I'm Jade. Then Jack's Knight, they're on the turn. Sky Wesley, Soul Rocker's moving up. Sky Wesley in front. Soul Rocker can do no better. Sky Wesley beats Soul Rocker. Six away, Hello, I'm Jade, and then Jack's Knight. They were followed by Rhinel Bale and Just Kenny. The time here, it's around 30 and 10. After the running of race number 9, Sky Wesley. He was able to really burrow hard. It's back-to-back box 1 wins. He's had box 1 2 ago when he won, and then in between a box 4 where he missed the place at huge odds, of course, behind Couture, and has been able to butter up today. Box one, boot up lead, too good for Edward Barrett. Number one, Sky Wesley. Second going to H, Soul Rocker for Kel Douglas. And third to two, Hello, I'm Jade for Shelley Trengove. It's 1827 after race 9 at Angle Park.